President Goodluck Jonathan and DSP Alamesia is not something that is hidden, but it's not anything immoral. And in granting pardon, not by President Jonathan per se, but by the highest leadership authority, considered authority in Nigeria, is not something that I need to defend. They don't need me to defend them. I defend the actions and activities of the president, where they are necessary. But this is something that is done by the National Council of State. I've just told you now that we must begin to honor and respect institutions that are created by us. Otherwise, what is the point? I mean, they don't have to take, it's like a parent. It's like a parent. It's not every decision a parent takes that is palatable or acceptable to the children. All right, but in due course, we always find out that, the parents were right. But you see, every child thinks his father or his mother is foolish or is not with it. And, this cannot be translated to national discourse. A body that comprises of all former presidents, all former chief justices of the Federation, the current president, and all governors of the Federation, including opposition members, APC members, what is there for me to defend? I am not here to defend that. That is an action that has been taken by the Council of State. I don't have apology for it. I cannot defend it.
How do you see it?
What message do you think is sent by our constitution? We can debate the action. We can debate it. But they are empowered. And how come that granting pardon has become such an aberration as something that is unthinkable? Is it because it's Alamesia? Is it because it's from Niger Delta? Is it because it's a former governor of Bayelsa State? Is it because it's a friend of the president? What are we talking about?
Dr. Kukwe, a
great man, yes?
May I come in here? Some people will say that we're looking at the fight, on corruption. What message does this send to the international community on our fight against corruption?
Very, very good. I hear you loud and clear. Now, a man has been deposed. A man was deposed from his office as governor. He was hounded, all right, and tried and jailed, all right, and he tried and jailed, all right, and. Look, even in our laws, I'm not a lawyer, but I know that there are certain offenses that you commit after 10 years, automatically you receive some consideration or pardon. What is evil or what is eminently wrong in giving a remorseful sinner pardon?